today.
Yes, sir.
I wanted to share that the young lady who was killed was a good friend of mine.
Oh,
and Tuesday, I also had surgery. They thought it was a hernia.
All right.
And when they removed it, it was actually a mass.
No, no.
So, Reverend Washington, your wife had surgery. You said she's okay, but she's not here, but I'm here.
Praise
God. I'm thankful. And Saturday, yesterday, on the way to Keisha's funeral, I was rear-ended. The lady hit me in the back, me and my daughter. So I'm just thankful to be here because I didn't have to be here. Not only was Keisha my friend, y'all know my brother has been in prison for 11 years. She was his girlfriend. And he's set to come home December 1st. He's in a lot of pain, so if y'all can pray for him, me and her family, and we'll continue to pray for everyone else as well.
Church, you got answers to your name.